I put my money in it.
Roach, guys, we're roommates. Pumpkin spice season. Oh,
God. The three amigos.
Crunch time. Hi. For the vlogs.
Okay, we're at H&M shopping. Nick is trying out outfits. So let's see if she likes anything. She got like 50 things. Not really, she got like 6 things. Okay, it's all right.
Biting Asia because she
tried
some clothes and it looked like this.
Also, she's wearing this.
Can I come?
Yeah. That's another style.
It's like her at the frog.
I ain't doing this for your video. Is this a TikTok?
No, literally every time. Okay, so Rowan's gonna shave his head if we lose
or if we win.
Lose by 15, less than 15.
I want if the video is taken.
If we lose or if we win by less than 15.
Okay. Let's lose.
Big opportunists in the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in it.
Say hi, ladies.
Hi.
We're walking to the stadium now.
Game day.
Game day. Welcome. We're walking to the stadium. We're running late, like usual.
There was a Ferris wheel and stuff. We missed.
We missed the tailgate stuff. It's okay.
Carnival games.
Wow. Anyway, we're rushing. See y'all at the stadium. We got
it. Guiding me. Always doubting me.
We should try. Like obviously. Okay. Anyway, they got into the section. So let's go.
Maybe he made a bet that every time they make a touchdown, he has to drink out of his shoes.
Ew! Oh god, I hope those are new shoes.
I'll do it.
Rohan, do it! Take your shoes off!
Barbie!
Are you enjoying the game?
What is your response?
Are you enjoying the game?
I'm enjoying the game.
I feel like none of us are paying attention. We just like walk the art.
Okay, no comment.
So it's video, are you enjoying it?
It's a blowout.
I want Robin to shave his head. Are you enjoying the game?
Yeah.
Turn him down for what?
Complaining about COVID. Okay, we left during halftime. And now we're getting food. Neha's ordering online. Here we are crossing the road. The game was against Rice and it was an easy win for us, so no one really cared for the game. And everyone just wants to party. So that's what we're just gonna follow everyone and party, I guess.
Got boba, so thirsty, and then we're gonna get some tacos. We're having some deep conversations, but now we're not. We're so extra. We're out here.
A vlog intercept.
Remember last time we were getting ready for the domain?
Eh?
When?
Thank you.
Everyone becomes a mom at some point in this group. Thank you, mom.
Thank you, Mom. Now Varshini's a schoolgirl. Yeah, no one ever knows. Even I don't know what I'm even doing in my videos. Okay, selfie.
Don't lean your little butt. The bone is like digging into.
Are you wrong?
What's
legal
up?
Activity on your lawn.
Legal activity? No one can.
This is illegal activity.
Perfume Gucci Wala,
Papu can dance Sala.
And we are back home. It has been a crazy, crazy lunch. What was she eating? It's been super crazy, insane. I have no idea what even happened today.
For those of you watching, IYKYK.
Anyways, now we have to get all this COVID off of us. But it's been insane. It's been fun. I haven't done this in like over a year and a half more than, so yeah. Austin trip 2021 after a pandemic, even though we're still in the pandemic. Insane. Okay, bye.
I do its trick.
Ice cream for breakfast.
Okay. We went to Seattle like
for the vlog, I forget. We got some mac and cheese, hot stickers, and our pizza's coming.
Well, all this stuff, and I was like,
bro, why is the flash on?
Naya doing her work.
What'd you get?
Be prepared to receive something special with no strings attached.
Ooh. Neha, you need to host a party this month. She already did it. You're always welcome in any gathering. Host
yeah,
a party
right.
This month. Is it good? Is the waffle good?
Interesting.
In Madaga! I don't know why I find that so.
She says that, yet she pulls out her vlog video to take a vlog. IYKYK.
You're gonna keep half the shine that's all this video. I think the whole weekend has hit me. Now I can't. Okay, I'm going to sleep. Bye.
Hey guys, so Somia's phone's charging at the TV stand, updating. So she can't take this video.
Updating.
So I'm taking over the vlog for this portion. We got Kismet. Woo! I got white sauce because I don't eat spicy, obviously. And then Somia and Varshini got jalapeno sauce.
With extra spicy.
Yes.
Extra sauce. Spice orange.
Yum, look at that.
Waffle. Varshini.
Hello.
Look at that. Falafel and fried cauliflower. I know you guys who are viewing this are sad that you're not here eating it with us, but good luck, Charlie. We got Oreo, Oreo cold brew
milkshake.
And Neha loves it because it reminds her of cold cookie. It's a good balance, yeah. It's not,
Somebody's just never satisfied with any food product that she does.
I'm always like, yeah.
Except Nissy's. Yeah.
Even now, last time I got it, I was like, also because I ate it 2 hours later. No, it's pretty good. This is good.
So good.
We just love Macomb's so much.
Oh my god.
We just love it so much that we're back here.
Just
roaming around.
It looks exactly the same.
Yeah, I mean, it hasn't been that long.
My vlog.
Get the man in there too. He was so nice. Gave us free items for Varshnik since she didn't order.
It's just giving me weird vibes. Like, the frozen ones
You're
are
scary.
Not like the
best. Yeah, what?
Oh, well, obviously the frozen ones aren't.
Well, those are the only ones.
What they yelled the most? It's just a bug. Nothing's gonna happen.
Right here.
When it
I
first,
moved everything.
When it first jumped.
It first jumped over here and it crawled over here, then it's going here.
Oh.
It flew away.
I love that. It was a roach, guys. Oh god, now I can't even.
Yeah, why did no one come to
Yeah, we yelled and no one came to help us.
Yeah, do you think people would? We sound like psychos.
Freaking cockroach. I just have trauma from not freshman year, from Durin cockroach. I'm too sexy for this sir, too sexy for your girl, too sexy for this world, too sexy for this ice, too sexy for that jack, yeah, yeah. I'm too hateful, I'll be alright. I'll be alright.
If we were just a little closer to get that. But it's not that bad. It's like kind of nice. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We're trying to do midnight adventures in this weird plant. We're trying to climb up. Every place is locked. I don't even know what we're trying to do, honestly. This is kind of stupid. Today I was like trying every door to see maybe it's unlocked or something. Oh gosh. There's like nothing up there even. Unless you try to climb that pole thing.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Go, go. We're back to school. We're classmates.
We're roommates headed to class together.
Am I back in college? Am I really trying?
No.
So hot.
It's vanilla ice cream, but it's like on the outside.
That's interesting. We just got free ice cream and it looks so good. Benefits of coming on campus. Everybody say hi to my vlog.
What's up? You're the OG.
The OG. Oh my god, are you vlogging? I gotta retire
now. We just enjoyed this bridge.
Okay, look at the sun.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
I'm actually, yeah, this is really pretty.
And the weather today, happy first day of fall,
it's
pumpkin
really
spice season. I got one for shoddy, call him Ed Sheeran, he in love with my body. Get into it, yo, pop out with a truck, get into it, yo, if you go to church, I said get into it, yo.
And then do circles in your mouth.
Oh god.
Oh my god, I was crying.
Wow, that's the side I did it extra hard.
Did you feel the tears coming out?
Oh gosh, we just did our first COVID test. From since COVID has ever started.
She's what is that show? Bridgerton.
Oh no, actually she kind of gives me a Gossip Girl like Blair.
Gives me Bugsy vibes. And now from the movie Bedtime Stories, the hamster that has the really big eyes.
Oh my god. Nika. What the frick?
We're curling Varshnik's hair.
Do it slightly lower, like from the next one.
Okay.
Varshney's hair is being curled after second time. You step back, Varshney.
Yeah, I was like, how long
is this? The three amigos, Powerpuff Girls. And I'm just gonna curl everyone's hair, curl my own hair. We're going out. Where are we going?
Yeah,
actually,
yay!
Hey, Varshney's here. Do a twirl, Varshney. She is ready. With her curly hair.
And now ready for what, though?
We're gonna do something. We just get ready.
Probably for TikToks.
Oh, yeah, TikToks. Oh, my gosh. Because of the mask, I'm literally breaking out. This is disgusting.
Me, too.
Where's your breakout?
Somewhere on here.
No.
If you look closely.
Okay.
Hey, stop!
What are you doing, Marsh?
Stop, she's... Are you done?
Yeah.
No, you're not. Your camera's still
on. Now the door is fine. Hello.
It does. What?
No, in the video, it didn't look very fancy. But also, we're trying to go to the rooftop view and have some food and some drinks.
You don't have to
turn. Let's see what happens. We're here.
Take a picture.
We got this Trust Life JK just so we can be up here. Hi.
Yeah.
Okay, we had our Tres Leche cake. We devoured it within a second. And now we might be getting Momo.
Momos! I swear to God.
Oh yeah, they're taking forever.
How many times I've told Sonia that I'm coming over.
We're all finally eating Momos together, even though let's hope this Momo is good. But
yeah, Sonia will have their like highest expectations since she's
I know,
Nepali.
Honestly.
4 weeks ago, this person said best Nepali Momo in USA.
Oh, that's saying
best Momo ever. Okay,
we
best
love
Indian subcontinent style Momos. As good as anything you'll have in Nepal. I have never had Momo that tasted so good as Monk's Momo.
Okay, we will see. We will see in a second. Now my mouth is like a watery.
My mouth has been. This is the masala dip is right here.
Oh, this is not the same. Is this the one that I was talking about?
Should I just get pretty
soon? You're just taking so long. 10 minutes. We got Momos.
Yay! I love Momos.
Varshney's so excited. He was just real hungry. Some good Momo, man. Also, I'm like really hungry because I haven't eaten like all day. But it's good. Y'all have a bite.
Hi, Varshney's giving me a hug. Quick, get it on camera.
Get it on camera.
It's documented forever, Neha.
There. Sad.
I'll see.
And 2 weeks, how has it gone by so quickly? Neha! And to the end of our trip, two weeks in Austin. We will see each other again
soon.
In 2 weeks
soon,
for OU,
yes.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Bye, Varshney.
Bye.